Hey, y'all. Welcome in. Welcome in. It's the Chalice. Today we're going to try out a new game. We're going to try out ChillTown. So I saw a couple people playing this, but I just caught the end of it. That kind of like the end part of the stream. So we're going to try it out and we're going to see what it is that we think about this. So I'm excited about it for sure. So shall we get into it and see what we got going on here? New game, obviously, because I have no saved data. But it's good to see I can have more than one save. Hi, Brain Seer. How you doing? Oh, that music is kind of loud. We're going to have to change that. Hope the day is treating you good today, Brain Seer. Hey, glad you found the place all right. Did our directions help? I'm doing okay. I hadn't got up. I went to church online and caught a little bit of Sarah's stream and took a nap. The GPS always sends people to the wrong building. Yeah, I went there once. All the employees have this weird smile on their faces. I know, right? Who likes being perky all the time? I like keeping life as relaxed as possible. Me too. Ah. Hi, Nico. Gotta get back to modding, but you're dropping a like. Oh, thanks, Nico. Guys, if you don't know, Nico is also a wonderful streamer. We'll see if Stream Elements is up and running. It is. Look at that. Go check him out. Check out his stuff. He does silent streams. It's really interesting. Very relaxing and calming to watch. It's really cool. So go give him a go check him out. Give him some likes and some comments and some subs. Anyways, I'm Mimi. And I'm Tutu. And we're your flight concierges here at Avant Guardian Airlines. Avant Guardian. We'll be walking you through the onboarding process to get you to your destination in no time. And once we get you set up for your flight, it'll be time for our afternoon coffee break. Oh, you guys are people after my own heart. Hang on, are you kidding me? There we go. Oh, birthday. No, summer. Oh. Well, we'll make it the 11th then. Awesome. Looks like we got you booked for a one-way trip to ChillTown. Whoa. Do you like to chill as much as we do? Yes, I do. Soaking up the afternoon rays, listening to lo-fi beats, positive vibes, letting the world drift away. It's always nice meeting another wanderer living on our frequency. Anyways, come stand in front of our camera to gather your physical characteristics. Okay. Okay, so the face. Oh, you can't rotate her. Okay. I could be a cat! I should totally be a cat. I'm gonna. Eye colors. Well, I can't have, can't have my blue hair, evidently, or my, oh, look at that hair. Look at the pigtails. I could go completely anime girl here. I can't have my blue skin. Oh, heck yeah. Well, then let's change the eyelash color. Let's just make it a little bit darker. There we go. Eyebrow color. We'll make it a little darker. Actually, nope. Yep. You know what? Kind of like that. Hair color. Yeah, look at that. Maybe, you know, she's looking a little washed out. Maybe we'll give her some, like, purplish color eyes. Just change it up a little. What do y'all think? Outfits. Oh, look at that one. Oh, that's cute too. That one. And no glasses. What do y'all think? Is she cute? Love your look, by the way, Sachalis. So stylish. Thank you. Dude, don't be a creep. Sorry, was that awkward to say? You think? Oh, dang, I just heard the pilot starting up the engine. Yeah, you're right. Come on, let's get our luggage on board, Sachalis. Oh, and once we're settled in our seats, it's time for that sweet, sweet coffee break. Dude, you are speaking my language. Then we'll be in ChillTown in no time. We're gonna turn that music down, just so you know. Because that is, like, really loud. I am not happy with that. Tutu, next time we fly, can you please remind me to bring earplugs? You were snoring the entire time. Hi, Damo. Welcome in. Welcome in. We're trying out ChillTown for the first time. And we will be turning some sound effects and the music down a little because it's really loud. Next time we okay. Excuse you, Mimi. I will not be shamed for my healthy sleeping patterns. Guys, if you don't know, go and sub to Damo. Watch his stuff. If you like it, give it a like. Give it some comments. It really helps. And give it subs. It's all free. Excuse you, Mimi. I will... Oh, for my health. Thank you. The gentle lulling of the plane engine. My body's inexplicable tendency to get sleepy after drinking caffeine. May have been the best sleep of my life. Right. Oh, Sachalis, I nearly forgot. Welcome to ChillTown. Oh yeah, didn't the mayor want to speak with Sachalis as soon as we arrived? Indeed, you're part of the first wave of residents to move onto the island, Sachalis. Yeah, I think the mayor had some important city planning he wanted to discuss. I'm impressed you remembered, Tutu. Looks like all that sleep helped your memory. You should try it sometime, Mimi. Shh. Enough of you. All right, Sachalis, let's get you to the town square to speak with the mayor. Meet the mayor. Actually, what I want... Fine. Use the map to navigate to your destination. Not sure how to do that, but okay. Yes. There. Are we good now? Can I turn stuff down? Settings. Thank you. The ambience seems a little loud as well. I'm just gonna turn it all down. What about that? There. So this is our little girl. And fades in with the sea. Oh, no, it doesn't do the... There's no building trick. Can't get closer to her by going to the building. Press the escape button to open your journal. Okay. Use the journal to check for information. Yep. One thing I did note on, on here was you could have Kawaii and Happiness, Cozy Town, Pal Vibe. What is this? Oh, that's kind of cute. Oh, that one's nice. That one's nice too. These are fun. I think that will just put me to sleep. Let's just put it on there. All right, let's head to the town square. I just did that. Can y'all hear me fine? I had to move my mic to where it normally isn't because the kitty was up here, but I moved it back now. Good, that wasn't as long of a walk as I was expecting. Oh, sir, here's the Chalice, the most recent resident to make landfall. You wanted to see them? Ah, yes. Greetings, the Chalice. Your name is music to my ears. Come, come. I have so much to tell you. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Otto. Though my esteemed colleagues here refer to me as the mayor of this picturesque villa. I'm pretty sure we call you that because you are the mayor, sir. In truth, Sachalis, I tend to think of myself as a little more than an overgrown child with an ambition. A lofty dream to build a paradise where visitors from all corners of the globe can retreat and relax. At least, that is my vision for ChillTown. It may take many moons before it comes into fruition. However, progress occurs at what some might describe as tortoise-like speed here. Not to mention, I like to take my fair share of nap breaks, same as the next person. Oh, dude, you were... love that. I just got up from a nap. Here to that, sir. Late last year, I sent out a call to the universe for residents who value a chiller place, and here you are. Chill Island may look rather humble right now, but I am certain with your assistance, along with the help from more residents on their way this very second, this remarkable locale will develop into an idyllic home. Its foundations built not on productivity, but tranquility. Gosh, I always get teary-eyed listening to the old mayor talking about this place. Hey, I'm not that old. I know how to chill just as much as the youth, right? Oh, of course, sir. Your chill skills are remarkable, sir. Your chill skills? Oh, please. Anywho, Sachalos, I do have some bad news. I'm afraid our accommodations are not yet that luxurious. But we'll build to that. We must always keep the dream alive, right? Darn straight. For now, I'll have our building crew construct you a tiny house where you can stay until we gather more resources for grander abodes. With you being part of our first wave of residents, you have the privilege of selecting where you want to lay your first foundation. How about you explore the island a little bit, get your toes in the dirt, and feel out where you'd like to settle down. And take this to mark where you want the construction crew to construct your tiny house. Okay. After that, meet me back at the town square entrance and we can go over the next steps. Excellent speech, sir. The best I've heard yet. Oh, give it a rest, Tutu. Have fun exploring, Sachalis. Ooh, look at it. I'll get all that stuff to put into my house. Music still seems loud to me. I don't know. Alright, let's see. Phone. Music. No. There we go. Let's just do one thing at a time before I start, like, talking to people. Lazy birds. Yay, I caught a snail. How do we get up there? I want whatever that is. That's where we came in. Yay, I caught a beach crab. Huh, do we want a beach house? What on earth are you? Well, I don't know what it was, but oh, back to the seagulls. Okay. Well, we gotta find a place to put our house, don't we? So what do you guys think? Do we want to be looking out over the ocean? Did we go around this whole place? I don't know that we did. Put our house up here, I suppose. Have it right by the ocean. Can we put our house down here, like at the ocean? Or does it have to be up on one of those things? Well, let's put it up here by the ocean. All right. C to activate construction mode. How do I get to my bag? Oh, C catalog. Ah. This looks a little bit like a beach house. Okay, how do I rotate it? E and Q. I think I want the front door facing the ocean. There we go. Oh, I'm on a rock. There we go. With the tree in the front yard like that? Heck yeah, let's do that. Ooh, just like that. Yeah, let's do it there. Yep. It'll take a day to be finished. Got it. Oh, why is it so... Was that snow? This is such a cute little game. Hi, Mayor. Aw, there you are, Sachalis. Isn't the sea air so refreshing here? Now then, did you have a... Yes, I did. Good. Chill Island is such a beauty, wouldn't you agree? We're so lucky to have found it uninhabited and perfect for our laid-back community. Though there are some pesky details around logistics that we must discuss. Why does everything have to be pesky details? Come now, Tutu. It's not that bad. Your tiny house is included in your travel package through Avant Guardian Travels. Ah, now there's a perk to write home about. Pardon me, sorry about that, guys. I mean to cough in your ear. Going forward, you'll be on your own to earn resources to pay for more upgrades and additions to your estate. Don't you worry though, Sachalis, the island supports us in many ways. And as you wait for the construction crew to finish building your tiny house, you can stay at Hotel Misty in town. I chatted with the good staff there, and they've agreed to let you stay for a few days. Daw, that's so nice of them, Sachalis. You definitely have to try the food at Shake Homo. It's delicious. Oh, Tutu, you'd think grass was delicious if you could stuff your face with it. Here, Sachalis, take this letter of recommendation to the hotel staff, and you'll be all set. With my signature. Oh, I didn't read that. Sorry, guys. In the meantime, I'm going to head back to Town Hall. Usually around this hour, the city planners set out donuts. Feel free to ask me any questions you have about the residents on the island so far. My door is always open, letting the ocean in the ocean air. And most importantly, welcome to ChillTown, Sachalis. The island is your oyster. This is so cute. And it gave me furniture. Woot woot. Check in at the hotel and get your rooms. Okay. Let's go talk to some people first. What do you say? Hi there, I'm Rosa. I'm a botanist selling flowers and bonsai trees. Nice to meet you, a new player. If you're into plants and want to explore the world of greenery, come visit my booth. I hope I can help you find the perfect plant. Welcome back. Can I help you? I want to see what you have. Here you are. Oh, look at this adorable little picnic table. And everything's $2,200. Oh, I see. These are really cute. Ooh. Oh, these are adorable. Oh, look at the different floors you can get. Decorating's gonna be fun in this game, I can tell. Oh, and furniture? Oh, no, that's all. Okay, 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 I got it. Goodbye. Goodbye, Rosa. Hi, I'm Mika. I heard you're new in town. As a businesswoman at the local market, I'm delighted to meet you and offer you some great products. Swing by my stall when you get the chance. Welcome. Can I help you? I have stuff to sell. Let's sell these. Let's sell all of these. I think I'll keep that. These look like French fries. Does a soft wood not look like French fries to you? I'm sorry, but to me, it looks like French fries. No, I want to close it. Goodbye. And what do you have to sell? I want to buy something. Oh, the benches, the bus stop, a cafe set. Very nice. Look at all the cute little stuff I can do for the town. This is adorable. Oh, we are gonna have so much fun with this game. I'm gonna play this on my own time too, guys. I'm just telling you right now. Oh, look at all this stuff. A mini castle? Are you kidding me? Get all the fountains. Beach umbrellas, lattice, watch tubs, wells. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is going to be so much fun. Oh, we can buy groceries here. And furniture. Got some writing desks and such. Very nice. I can buy an egg. Goodbye. I want you. Come back here. What are you? Whatever. I can't catch it and it's making me dizzy, so I'm not going to do it. Ooh, my eyes like glow in the dark. Kind of creepy. This game is so freaking cute, guys. How do you catch these things? Don't go out in the water. I can't get you out there. Come back. Ooh, I got a planter box. Oh, that's right. Yay. I found a coffee table. I don't know how you're supposed to catch these guys. Well, whatever. Shelly, welcome in. It's so nice to see you. I don't think you can catch that one yet. Yeah, this is the first time I'm playing it. And I only caught like the last part of Riley's stream last night, so I'm fumbling around. Welcome, Shelly. It's so good to see you. Hope you're well. Hope the day is treating you right today. Can I shake the tree? Oh, I can. I can't catch nothing. I'm just walking around catching snails right now. I guess we'll head off to the hotel and go to bed. My house is going up right here. So let's go to bed. Misty Hotel. It's a fun game, but still needs work. Well, yeah, it's in early access. I went through the world a few times today and got stuck in one of the buildings. Oh, no! If you use the walk button shift key, I believe, you can sneak up on the plank tits. Oh, okay. Okay, very nice. Look at how cute she is. Hello, welcome to Hotel Misty. Glad you stopped by, Shelly. It's my first day on the island. I know nothing yet. How may I be of service? I have a letter of recommendation. Ah, yes, you must be Sachalis. We're so happy to meet you. I'm just glad I can have a bluish skin in this. Mayor Otto informed us of your new house is under construction for a few days, but we're more than happy to host you while you wait. Sounds good to me. We here at Hotel Misty pride ourselves on our hospitality to all tourists and residents. Please allow us to take your things and show you to your room. We've the seaside suite for you. Oh, nice. That's perfect. We hope you enjoy your stay with us. You want to check into a room? Sure. Here's your key. Have a good time here. Thank you. Good. Music. There we go. Can I watch TV? So this is my little character. Probably easier to see her when she's outside though. Yeah, get some sleep. I say they just did a hot fix for this game. Oh, nice. So I earned 280. I love how they hop out of bed. Let's talk. Well, hello there. You must be Sachalis. I've heard so much about you already from Mayor Otto. Cora? Pardon the smell. I just finished up prepping for tonight's calamari menu. Oh. But where are my manners? My name is Cora, and I'm the head chef here at Shake. Calmo. Okay. I'm delighted to make your acquaintance. How about we get to know each other over a cooking session? Great. Now take this. Okay. Over there is the hotel kitchen. Let's make a delicious omelet out of this humble ingredient. Since you're new in town, I imagine you might not have a fully set up kitchen just yet. No, and I don't even have a house. Yeah, I just got this game, so like very shortly before I started. So I don't know if I got the hotfix or not, but we'll see. Since you're new in town, I imagine you might not have a... No worries, the hotel kitchen's at your disposal. It'll be a fun experience. Head over there, I'll guide you through the process of how to cook the omelet. Okay, let's do it. Is this the kitchen? It is the kitchen! Omelet recipe. Ingredients. I have 2 out of the 1 eggs. Okay. Let's select 2 of them, I guess. Cook some omelet? Yes. Oh, look at it bouncing around in there. It's adorable. A dish made from beaten eggs fried with butter and oil in a frying pan. All done. This is so cute! Oh, hello there. I'm eagerly and I cooked an omelet. Oh my goodness, this omelet is simply divine. You have a natural talent for cooking. I can see great potential in you becoming a fantastic chef. As a token of my appreciation, please take this stove. It'll be a valuable addition to your kitchen whenever you have it set up. Okay. Oh, and here's a little tip. When you're ready to set up your kitchen, place the stove there and use the brand new pot you just bought to cook your meals. If you happen to create any new dishes, bring them to me. I'd love to see what culinary wonders you come up with. By the way, if you don't have a pot yet, you might want to visit the local grocery store in town. They usually have a great selection of kitchen supplies, including pots and pans. Just head on over there, and I'm sure you'll find the perfect pot to complement your new stove. Happy cooking! What are your thoughts on fishing? Fishing? It's great. What's better than relaxing on the beach and going home with fresh protein? Luckily, the island has plenty of fish in the waters. If you can cook it fast enough without needing to freeze it, that's even better. If you don't know how to fish, you should find my husband, Dew. He'll give you a lesson on fishing. You should be able to find him somewhere near the harbor. If I had to guess, that man can be difficult to track down sometimes. Find Dew near the harbor. Okay. So this is my little girl right here. Welcome back. Can I help you? Let's chat. I take great pride in maintaining the gardens around town. It's important to create a welcoming atmosphere for our residents and visitors. Okay. Goodbye. Welcome. Can I help you? Let's chat. We have a wide selection of building materials. I have stuff to sell. Here you are. Goodbye. Oh, you. Sachalis, there you are. We were just expecting you. Really? Talk to the mayor. Such a cute game. Oh. Well, howdy, Sachalis. Grab a seat, partner, because I got something mighty exciting to share. You know, Mayor gave the green light to a project that's going to put ChillTown on the map, and guess wait. What? I want you on board. Sounds interesting. Tell me more. This project is big ground shaking, and we need some community spirit to make it happen. That's where you come in. We're looking for generous hearts to pitch in 15,000 sil each. I know it sounds like a heap, but trust me, it's for something extraordinary. Okay. Yeah, I'll just, you know, come up with that. That's not a problem. Oh, look at you. I can tell you've already been to Hotel Misty. Aren't the beds there so squishy and comfy? Yes, they are. You're looking more and more refreshed by the second, becoming one with the island. You know what? I think you're right, Mayor. But I can see it on your face. You must be wondering what to do while you wait for your house to be built. Mimi, would you like to tell Sachalis? Go to the beach and listen to lo-fi tracks on your headphones for hours? Well, that's certainly always a possibility. But I was thinking more along the lines of getting acquainted with our new neighbors. Oh, right. Yeah, the residents here are pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Now, I must tell you, Sachalis, most of the current residents were part of the original exploration party to Chill Island. And those first residents wanted to stay so bad, they each took up a unique profession in town to make the city function smoothly. I still don't know how any of them were crazy enough to come here on their own. I can barely swing a hammer, let alone survive in the wild. But it's true. You have Cora, the restaurant manager, Dew, the outdoorsman, Rosa, the flower girl, Minato, the fishing port manager, Mika, the merchant, and of course, all the harbor staff. Feel free to get to know them to your heart's content and explore whatever activities you'd like to test around the island. Of course, if you're shy and want more information on anyone in town, just feel free to ask. I'm heading back to my desk, Mayor. Let me know if you need anything. Ah, settled in, I see. Splendid, splendid. Our cozy island thrives on goodwill. Hi, Marie. How you doing? Welcome in. It's so good to see you. Hope you're well. Hope the day is treating you right. Thought I'd try out a new game today. Every act you do, welcoming new neighbors, helping around town, is all a stitch in our community tapestry. We've devised a nifty way to reward such deeds. You see? Contribution points, or CP. Yes, that's the term they're calling it. To make sure your efforts don't go unnoticed. Check your phone, Sachalis. I've taken the liberty of sending you a new app. The Dewdrop Diary. Is this on Steam? Yes, it's on Steam. I actually put the link, or at least the web address to the Steam page for this game in the description. So it should be in there if you want to look for it fast. But it's called ChillTown. So and Dewdrop Diary isn't just for CP, mind you. It's your journal, your badge of honor, a testament to all your island achievements. It'll help you weave your own tale here. But the real fun? That's what you can do with those CP at the Humble General Store. You can choose from a wide selection of interior and exterior furnishings, clothing, toys, and technological items. Quite an array of choices, eh? Every stitch matters here. And I can't wait to see your tapestry grow. Good luck and Godspeed, Sachalis. Oh, I have to go check it out first. There we go. There, I checked it out, okay? Are we good? Oh, hello there. I see you using my workbench. That's great. You know, I used to be quite the craftsman back in the day. I even made a chair once that was so comfortable people would forget what they were doing and end up asleep. I didn't know you crafted mirror. Why, of course. Crafting is an important skill for any homesteader to have. It allows you to create all sorts of things for your home. From tools to furniture to decorations. Speaking of which, have you ever made a workbench before? No. Well, you're in luck. I happen to have a recipe for a simple workbench right here. It's a basic tool that you'll need to craft many other things here on the island. Okay. Now, I know what you're thinking. How can I make a workbench when I don't even have a workbench? But don't worry. You'll need to gather 10 hardwood from the nearby trees, then use my workbench here to craft the simple workbench. That sounds doable. Excellent. I can't wait to see what you create with your new crafting skills. Just don't get too creative with your creations. I once knew a guy who tried to make a beanbag out of marshmallows. Let's just say it didn't end well when he set it up next to his fire. Do I have enough to make a simple workbench? Yes. All done. I swear, no matter how much I turn this music down, it always seems like it's just too loud. I mean, it's... should just be like ambient background noise. So what do you think of my little character, Marie? Is she cute or what? I think she's adorable. Welcome back to Blooming Garden Paradise, Sachalis. Right now, I've got a few bonsai plants for sale, but my last batch has been all picked over by the tourists. We've had so many shoppers coming through the island lately. Don't worry though, I'm working on growing a new batch as we speak, but it'll take a while before they're ready. In the meantime, I'm trying to add more variety to my flower section. Unfortunately, my seed stash is running a little low and I'm waiting on delivery from the mainland. But wait, I just had an amazing idea. You can help me find 7 new flower varieties. I'll be sure to get you first pick of my bonsai plants and tulip bulbs when they're back in stock. Hi, Panda. Welcome in. It's so good to see you. Hope you're well. Hope the day's treating you good. I'm not sure if I have Panda set up, Horizon. Holler. Let me see if I do. I might. Day's been good. Hope you're well. I'm doing all right. I just got up from a nap. I got my first coffee of the day. It's going pretty good. Please bring me the special wildflower first. I'll express my gratitude by giving you a stylish fence design, perfect for enhancing your garden or securing your home. And when you have the opportunity to explore deserted islands, please try to find the other 6 types of flowers and bring them back to me. What do you say? Are you up for the challenge? Sure. Oh my gosh, this is so amazing, Sachalis. I can't wait to see what you can find. Okay. Let's chat. We have a wide selection. Yep, I know. I guess we can hop on in here. Let's go see the cafe, I guess. This is the one that everybody gets at. Oh, thank you, Holler. Oh, look at this. I can talk to people. Spicy aroma of a perfect tea ceremony. Like dancing on a cloud of serenity. Oh, don't mind me. I am musing to myself. The island's vibrant sunrises and sunsets have been singing like a symphony, calling out to my very soul, begging to be captured in pastels upon the canvas. Oh, how I love my thoughts. Oh, how I love when my thoughts go meandering off like a gentle aurora painting of the night skies. Yes, thank you, Holler. That was very nice. Guys, go check out Panda. He's so much fun. Just picture the scene, a miraculous, perfectly crafted tea ceremony. Pouring hot water over leaves with a friend. Can't you see it hanging in the gallery already? The ebb and flow of life taking the viewer back. Oh, and tangy too. Oh my, fellow star child, tell me that you get enchanted by the world around you too when my paintbrush finds the sunlight glimmering off the waves. Or the breeze blowing through the children's hair, my heart floats like the highest cloud. Me fun now while trying to be. You are fun, Panda. You know you are. Now I feel the call of the island beckoning me to capture its essence on canvas once more. Okay. Who are you? I don't know, but I cannot talk to you, so. Can I order anything? Nope. Okay. Can't give me much credit. It'll go to my head. Haha. That's alright, Panda. I think you do need a. If any of us needs more of a swollen head, it's you. Oh, Welcome to Hotel Mystery. Let's chat. If you ever need cooking advice or have a recipe to share, don't hesitate. Yep. Okay. Leave. Goodbye. See you later, Cora. I gotta go find your husband so I can fish. There's a broken bridge here. Investigate. Broken bridge. Let's talk to the mayor and find out more. Is my house done? I know this seems funny. I put it backwards on purpose here. Oh. I got a bench. Because I wanted it to face the ocean. So let's see if we can get in here without falling. Just gonna lurk. Well, I make a drink. Stay hydrated. I'll be right back. Okay. Okay, where's my catalog? Got a stove. What else do I got here? I've got a bed. Wait, can you... Got a little desk. Got a little chair. I don't want it to be that far away from the desk. Oh, I guess it will be. I've got a little wardrobe. Oh. What else do I got? A little coffee table? Those are outdoor things. And a workbench. I think I'm gonna put the workbench outside. Oh, I'll stay hydrated. I've got my coffee. Have no fear. Pick up. There we go. Now we need to go and find a little dude. We're gonna hunt everywhere down by the water to find this dude. Hi, your wife said you might have some fishing advice. I thought I overheard old Otto talking about new resident. Is that you? Well, welcome to ChillTown, I suppose. Sorry, ain't much of a fancy welcome committee. Though I'm sure my wife Cora showed you plenty hospitality when you arrived. She sure is lovely, ain't she? Yeah, she is. Daw. Sir? Oh, sorry, it's easy to get distracted out here. So, fishing, eh? I'd be willing to give you some pointers. Go find 5 tree branches and come back here and I'll show you how to turn it into a simple fishing rod. You can use a simple axe to cut down a tree. Here, I got this one. It's nothing fancy, just a dinky hatchet made of wood and stones, but to do the trick for what you need. Okay. Equip it. There we go. Okay, got it. I'm gonna have plenty of softwood, aren't I? I can't help it, the softwood looks just like french fries to me. I can't help it. Does anybody else think that? Hey, little guy, what do you got? What do you got for me? What are you doing getting your hands all dirty? Well, as... yeah, they do, don't they? I can't help it. It makes me hungry for french fries every time I see it. It's like, ooh, I'm Hunt McDonald's or something, you know? Well, I was running to the town square to see what was new in the market, but I saw something sparkling in the ground. I couldn't just keep walking once my eye spotted something shiny, you know. Yes, I do know. I am the same way. What kind of an explorer would I be without some investigation? So I've been trying to dig it out, but the dirt is so too well packed for my bare hands. If only I had a shovel. Hey, you're not doing anything. Could you find a shovel for me? You'd be my best friend. Pretty please? Yeah, sure. Well, look at that. You found a tree branch all on your own. Wasn't too hard, was it? Now, if you watch what I do, bend it here, twist it there, and voila. You got yourself a brand new fishing pole. Truth be told, it's a little on the rustic side, but no bother. Here, take these two. I don't need them anymore. Now you're all set to catch some fish. Hi, Robin. Welcome in. It is so good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Hope the day's treating you good. If not, I'll have to come and kick its butt. No, just kidding. I don't know how to do that. Yay, I got rewards. Press the tab button and equip the fishing rod. There we go. Oh, what is it now? Not too happy with my handiwork on that fishing rod? I didn't promise any miracles. Yes, guys. Robin does amazing vocals. And she's also trying to get her live streaming going on YouTube over here. So please, go check her out. Good to see you, beautiful Sunday here. Aww. It'll be good enough to catch you some of the island's simpler, smaller fish, but if you really want to go angling for the kings of the water, you'll need something more durable. Have you talked with Minato yet? No. He's an odd fellow, but he's an expert fisherman. Better than even than yours truly. He'll have some proper fishing hardware for sale up at his lake. Up at his place near Lake Serenity. What am I supposed to do? Why do you got a question mark above your head still? Told you all, my brain knows about fish, and if you got more questions, ask Minato. Oh, okay. Boy can zoom in! There's our little character. Our little Seychelles with an axe. Isn't she cute? I love her. She's so cute. Let's do some fishing. I have no idea how to fish in this game, but we're gonna try it. Oh, that wasn't it. Well, that was easy. I caught a four-eye butterfly fish. Very nice. Oh, that was a weird camera angle. Now, I did see Riley play a little bit of this game last night, so... I'm just collecting stuff to sell. Because everything is very expensive in this game. Well, I should put it this way. Some things are expensive and some things are not expensive for what they are. But guess I got a fish in the bushes. Yeah, it does look super cute. Caught a letter. Occasionally while fishing, you might come across a bottle that could contain letters or new recipes. Let's head to the inventory and check it out. Read it. Hi, Seychelles. Welcome and thank you for becoming a member of ChillTown. Oh, you are welcome. It'll automatically be stored in the letter app of your phone. Nice. There's my little house. See my little house? Oh, yeah, so far I like this game. It looks really cute. Oh, look it, there's a fishing dock right here. I caught a strain brass. Okay. Hey, Cuckoo, passport, please. I don't have a passport. I'm so sorry, the harbor is only accessible for individuals who have a passport. Well, how do I get a passport? Let's just keep fishing. Well, that didn't work. Okay. Oh, that's a seagull. Hey, look, a snail. See if we can catch one of these babies. Nope. I am so excited to be playing this game. Yay, I caught a planted tuber. I have no idea what that is, but I caught one. Look at the rain out here. Plant a kid. What dramatic weather we have here. Yay. I can't see a dang thing. Maybe we should go home and go to bed. 'Cause this is miserable. What did I get here? Oh, the aquarium. Into terrarium. There we go. I can pick it up. Well, I should be able to put it on the desk, but evidently I can't. We'll just put it there, and I guess we'll lie down. Yeah, I want to sleep. Yay! This game does look super cute. I'm excited about it. It's still raining. Wow. It's gonna be hard to find fish in this weather. I think there'd be a few more fish out in the rain. Oh my goodness. Look at it coming on down. This is crazy. Let's go sell some stuff. Wait, the hotel has a kitchen, don't it? Oh, well, hello. Welcome back. What can I get for you today, Sachalis? Someone said you had a surprise guest. See, the guest isn't a person, actually. I have a stray kitten who's been coming around, but I think they need a real home. I've been taking care of her for a while now, but I think it's time she have a permanent family. Yeah, give me a cat. Great to hear. Here's the thing, though. This kitten is a little picky when it comes to food, so you're gonna need to gather some ingredients in order to... What kind? Oh, I love your attitude. Well, I tell you to jump, and you ask me how high. Well, as for my furry friend, she appears to be a real seafoodie. How about if you go out and catch 5 fish and bring them back here? That way, we'll see if she appreciates your haul and if the two of you are a good match. Don't worry, I have faith in you. Goals, catch 5 fish. I have 3 out of 5. This is the kitchen, right? Okay, I gotta catch 5 fish. In the rain. Oh, it's not raining no more. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. The seagulls always confuse me. Oh, I see a fishy. Well, so much for that. Can I catch it? Nope. Too fast. Too fast. Too quick on the draw there. Dang. What kind of fish is this? Grab that thing. Thank you. I caught a mackerel. Well, it went away because it grabbed it too fast. It wasn't fast enough. Yay, I caught a tarpon. I still gotta talk to the mayor about that bridge. Here we go. Let's go grab some of the stuff. I guess after a hard storm like that, a lot of stuff washes up. We need all the fish. I caught a tiger fish. Here's my little house. Yay! 8 out of 5 fish. What did it say? I've reached the limit. Hey dude, who are you? Is this Dew again? It is Dew. Howdy neighbor, you come to bug me again? Maybe. I'm in the middle of catching some bugs myself. Are you much of a bug collector? Maybe. Don't be shy. These little critters can fetch a pretty penny at market. Starting your own collection ain't half bad either, if you ask me, pretty little things they are. Now, in order to catch these arthropods and insectoids, you're gonna need a catching net, fortunately for you. I got an extra one lying around I could part with. However, it's not gonna be free. If you wanna have my catching net, it'll cost you 2 whole fish. Up for the challenge? You bet. In fact, I already have them. It's more like it. When you caught your 2 flapping fish, come back here and let's make a trade. Except. Talk. Ah, I can smell the fish on you from a mile away. Excuse me, that's a little rude. If you come to make a trade, yes. Now let me take a look at what you got. Well now, these are 2 real guild beauties, and a deal's a deal. I get the fish, you get my bug catching net. Okay. Okay. I don't know what the supporter bug net is. Okay. Oh, by the way, I overheard Mayor Otto talking about another one of his 10-year plans again. Apparently he wants to make a catalog of all the island's creatures and, well, insects would definitely be included in that. You should swing by Town Hall and ask the mayor if there's anything he needs help with. All right, I'll do that. Okay. Yay! I caught up. Whatever that is. Yay, I caught another one. We gotta go get my kitty cat. Come back! Yay, I caught a dragonfly! Woot woot! Caught a morpho! What is this? Oh, that's so cute! Look at it! A papillo... Papilio... Chicke? I don't know how to pronounce some of this stuff, but... Let's go get my kitty cat. There's a blue one. Yay, I caught a Colorado hair streak. That one's easy to say. Oh, man. Oh, man. Yay! A planta kid. And another rock. Hey, Nico. I'm need to head out and eat. Love you, peoples. Aw, thank you, Nico. Enjoy your grub. Well, let's go get our cat. Take care of you. All right. I caught my fish. I've caught 5 fish for the kitten. Absolutely delicious. Dew has made you quite the angler, hasn't he? Yes, he has. Now for the real test. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Guys, what should we name our kitten? Wow, it looks like she loves your fishing too. Now there's no doubt in my mind. I think you two would be a great pair. What do we name her? Or her? What do we name the kitten? I can't name her after my black kitten because this one's a white kitty. Name a kitty? I could. I could name a kitty. Does everybody think that's a good name for the cat? All right. Kitty it is. Duh, kitty's such a lovely choice. But wait, I wouldn't be very good to head chef if I let you leave without a recipe, right? Think I know a good combo that this kitty will enjoy even if you don't have time to collect fish every day. Requires 3 of tuna and 2 milk, but don't worry. Mika will give you a good price on them down at the Chill Mercantile when you buy them in bulk. Also, if you ever want to adopt or exchange more pets, come back anytime and see which new cuddly friends are roaming about. Hope you and Kitty spend many afternoons together. Thank you. Nah, you guys gotta help me name stuff. Look at the kitty! Alright, let's go talk to Mika. I have stuff to sell. Sell one. Sell two. Hi, Crystal. Welcome in. I hope you're doing really well today. I hope the day is treating you good. Well, look who's back. Did you manage that simple workbench? Yes, I did. Thank you. Oh, that's great. Oh, a Fafa raid! Rebecca, Jamie, Dee, Darlene, welcome in! Oh my gosh, thank you guys! Snug, hi everybody! I'm getting raided! Oh my gosh, you guys! Thank you, Steph! You're probably not here yet, but thank you anyway! Welcome in, guys! We're playing a little bit of ChillTown for the very first time today. Yeah, get that out there. Even if she didn't make it in yet, we definitely want to promote Steffa Fa, because she is wonderful. She's one of my big inspirations. Her and Shenanigans and Riley and Serendipity Plays are the four that I kind of really like looked up to and inspired me to start doing this YouTube thing. So guys, welcome in, and I hope you're all doing well. Hope the day is treating you right. I'm doing pretty good today. I got up and went to church online and watched a little bit of Sarah, and then a little bit of Panda, and took a nap, and got up and started streaming, got my coffee. Hey Steph, no worries. Hi Tracy. Sorry I'm late, had to end the stream. Oh well, yeah, I'd be surprised if you stuck around for long either. I know when I get done streaming, it's like kind of like I got stuff I gotta take care of. We did put your link out there for everybody. I was just talking about how you and Shenanigans and Riley and Serendipity were four of my my biggest inspirations. OBS just had an update today, and it just disconnected and reconnected. So I apologize, guys. I hope I'm back. Oh, well, it's true. So I'm so glad you all are here. I hope you're all doing well. Hope the day is treating you right. We're taking our first look at ChillTown today. With that simple workbench, you'll be able to make all sorts of things on the island. Who knows? Maybe you'll even become the next great master craftsman. I might. Hey Raiders, if y'all could hit that like button, it really helps. And subscribe if you're not, if you feel like it. I'm kind of low pressure here. I'm amazing too. Aw, thank you. Did I ever mention the fancy hat I made for my pet chicken? Oh, she was a fashionable sight to behold, that diva. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. You've only just made a simple workbench. Do you think I could become a great craftsman like you someday? Indeed. Especially if you ever decide to craft one of the more complicated workbenches. You must always keep a dream and vision in your mind, Sachalis. When you do, anything is possible. Good. So yeah, let's go outside and show you my character real quick. Because you really can't see her inside too well. Oh, you're a sweetheart. So this is her. And I got my little kitty, who just walked through a pole and is sinking into the floor. I thought she looked really cute. I went for the big anime hair. I couldn't help it. This game is really cute. It's in early access. It is on Steam. Thank you, D. You love her hair. She's cute. Thanks. It is on Steam. I do have, I think I put the link to the Steam page where the game is in the description below on the stream here. So hopefully it's on there. What's up with the broken bridge? Oh, Dratz, I was hoping you wouldn't see that. I should have known better, though, seeing as you're an expert at exploring the island. You see, a nasty storm came through about a week before you got here. Oh gosh, that was the one that came in right after Tutu and I flew back to the mainland? Yes, precisely. I wanted the construction crew to fix the bridge before you arrived, Sachalis. But one of the crew got injured, so we've been down a person. After raid and lurk, gotta eat and do some stuff, some things. Have a great stream, y'all. Thank you so much for the raid, Steph. I really appreciate it. And yes, go take care of you. I understand. I'm ashamed, actually. We really need to improve the maintenance of our infrastructure. But who could have even fixed it? Everyone on the island is already as busy as it is. I can do it. Oh my, I hadn't even thought of asking you. If you were skilled with handiwork, are you sure, Sachalis? Whoa, don't scare him out of it, sir. It's not that difficult. Just a lot of work. I'm sure I could do it. Wow, you're a real lifesaver, Sachalis. You know, I always wait till the end of the stream to do this. And I shouldn't. I should do it right, like, at the beginning of the stream. So today, if you're interested, if y'all are interested, this is my Discord. It changes all the time. But there it is. If y'all are interested, you're more than welcome to come join us. It's fairly new, but I do have a promote yourself. I have a Coral Island section, a Dinkum section, and a Pal World section so far. I do want to put in some other games as well in there. I just haven't gotten around to it. So, you know, definitely leave your ideas, leave your thoughts, say hey. kind of chill, you know. We're a cozy gaming community, so. To get started on repairs, you're going to need about 50 pieces of hardwood. Oh my gosh. But to get hardwood, you're going to need a better axe than the one that Dew built for you. Yeah, Dew's starter stuff is good for some smaller plants, but not the trees you'll be needing to chop down. Very true. Very true, and only the large brown trees provide the appropriate hardwood we'll need for the project. How about you go see Mika at the Chill Mercantile, Sachalis? She should have a sturdy enough axe. And tell her Mayor Otto sent ya. Okay. We'll do it. I've collected a bunch of stuff that I need to talk to the mayor about, so sorry guys. Hey, again, Sachalis, want to speak with the mayor? Yes, please. Perfect timing. He just got out of a meeting. I heard you need help compiling a catalog of all the creatures on your island. Oh, thanks for reminding me. I was going to come find you and ask if you had time to help me with that. Now, not many people know this, but before becoming mayor of ChillTown, I was actually a biologist. Used to spend all day out in nature, getting your clothes dirty, studying wildlife? You bet your bippy, Mimi. And I was quite good at it, too. I haven't heard that expression in ages. You bet your bippy. Now that I'm running an entire city, though, I haven't had quite the amount of time that I would like to catalog all the animals here. But I absolutely need to. Having a robust wildlife classification could be just what we need to attract new residents. I mean, I like bugs, so yeah, I could see that being a thing. That's where you come in, Sachalis. Would you be willing to devote some time here and there to collecting all the animals of the island? Of course. Oh, thank you so much, Sachalis. You really are such a great neighbor to have here on the island. Alright, I just sent you the link to our creature catalog app. It's called Critterly. Wait, you have an app already, Mayor? When did you do that? I know I may not look like it, Minnie, but I am capable of handling technology too. Well, I must say, Critterly is a catchy name for an app. So kudos there, boss. Speaking of catchy, all you need to do, Sachalis, is go around the island and catch all the animals and bugs you can find. Whenever you catch one, Critterly will be updated automatically. Even better, you can see your progress at all times. Don't worry about filling up the entire app right away. Just do whatever you want to do around the island to catch bugs and animals whenever you get the chance. Honestly, that sounds like the best job in the world. And I think we found the perfect person for it. Thanks a million, Sachalis. You are welcome. Are we done now? Escape. Phone. It's just called collection. Fish. Wow, I haven't caught many, have I? Okay, bugs. Got a couple bugs. So I don't actually have to turn them in anywhere. Furniture? Oh my gosh. I have so much furniture. Bugs. Oh, those go in there too, so I can just sell those. Nice! Alright, let's go. This is such a pretty game. Oh, let's pet the baby. All right. Mayor Otto sent me to inquire about an axe. Ah, yes. He told me you volunteered to repair the bridge. Yes. 50 pieces of hardwood to get started, eh? It's quite an undertaking you've signed up for. No doubt you're gonna need a sturdy axe for all the tree cutting in store. Thankfully, I got exactly what you need. The axe. She's stunning, right? Since you're purchasing it for a public service, how about I just apply the municipal discount 50% off? Not bad, eh? Nope, not bad at all. Oh, look at this. Well, let's get the axe. And I want the shovel, too. There we go. That'll work. Oh, you're buying a shovel? You plan on doing some digging? Yes. That's what I thought. Shovels bring back memories of my daddy. Thomas, his name was. He was a true farmer at heart. Always tending to his crops and animals. His farm was back on the mainland. A beauty. Everyone in the southwest region knew him far and wide. Rows upon rows of shining vegetables, tomatoes, cucumbers, peppers, not to mention the smell of fresh, juicy strawberries and watermelons. Anyway, sorry for the giveaway. I'm just excited to see someone as excited about farming as my daddy was. Yep, no problem. I also want to buy something from you. Yeah, I have stuff to sell. Okay. Sell. And sell all this now. Okay. I already have 17 hardwoods, so, you know. Oh, I want to sell that. And I want to sell that. Thank you. Goodbye. Good morning, Rymanora. Oh my gosh. Hi, how you doing? We're playing a new game. This is Sachalis in this game. We got a little kitty called Kitty. We could pat her. Because she's so sweet. How are you doing? It's too chill for you? Ha 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 ha. Cause it's called ChillTown? Yes, guys, if you don't know Rymanora, you should. She is a fabulous creator. She is so funny. Absolutely love her and just a sweetheart. So, go on, there's her link, go and sub to her, give her some likes, give her some comments, all those YouTube things. Of course, Rymanora. Wait, can it be you actually got a shovel but no one's ever done anything I've asked them? Yes, Rymanora is awesome, Tracy. This must mean I'm the most powerful kid in the world. This is an amazing development on my way to becoming a real explorer. But enough waiting, let's see what we can get. All you gotta do is find something sparkling in the ground and dig it up. You better show me whatever you find too. We're excavation partners after all now. Okay. We gotta... Oh, the shovel's in there already. Okay, well. Okay, let's see if we can find something sparkling in the ground. Wait, I want to zoom out a little bit. There it is. Yay! What did we get? Whoa, it's so freaking cool. I'm here for the laugh. Actually, listen, Tracy is awesome. Sachalis is awesome. But we all know that because we're here. You're so sweet, Rymanora. Welcome back, Robin. Of course, you can take care of stuff. Everybody needs to take care of themselves and their house and their families. We know it. You know, all of you are awesome. Actually, not quite time yet, but I'll do it just because we're talking about how awesome everybody is. Talked about how Steph is awesome and Ryman Nora's awesome. You found that in the ground? You'll definitely be able to sell that for a good amount in town. Since you dug it up yourself, you should keep it. Good work, excavation partner. Alright. So let's cut down some trees. Let's get some sticks. Did that give me softwood? It's supposed to give me hardwood, isn't it? I don't want the French fries. I want the hardwood. Is it these ones under the hardwood? No, more softwood. They said it was the brown trees that would give me... Oh, do I got the wrong axe yet? Yeah, I don't want this. How do I unequip it? I need this axe to get the hardwood. Oh, it actually cut down the whole dang tree. I might as well grab wood, huh? I want French fries. Me too. I'm gonna order some, I think. When I get off stream, I'm gonna order some, I might order some, like, smoked chicken wings. And, smoked chicken wings, French fries, and some, wild rice soup. I think I probably have enough now to fix the bridge. Let's go over here and see if we can't fix the bridge. Well, how do I fix the bridge? Do I have to go talk to the mayor to fix the bridge? Oh, yes, I do have to talk to the mayor. Can I get this little guy? Nope. Gonna go watch Reaps. Take care, Sachalis in chat. Oh, absolutely. We'll see you a little later then, Tracy. Have a great day. Oh. Ah, howdy. Welcome back. Ask about crops. Oh, you're eager to learn about farming, eh? Well, you've come to the right person. I picked up a thing or two from my papa back in the day. He was a farmer, you see. So I suppose I can show you the basics. First things first, you can use a shovel to dig a hole and plant a seed, or you can plant a tree and cover it with soil. Now, Most plants can grow on their own, but daily watering will help the plant grow healthier and produce the most perfect crops. And trust me, those perfect crops are something special. They can be used to make all sorts of delicious recipes, and you'll have the residents of the island talking about your culinary skills. To get started, I'll give you 10 tomatoes and 10 potatoes to plant. As a little incentive, once you finish planting these, I'll give you an old keepsake of mine that should help with your future farming endeavors. Okay. But I won't say what it is till you're done, so go on and get your hands dirty. All right. Well, let's go to sleep because... Let's go to sleep. Because it's nighttime. Yes, I want to sleep. Why does it say I have zero? But I don't want to sleep. I like how his father's advice was to water the plants, right? How much money do I even have? This box is empty. All of them are empty. Aww. No one wants to give me any mail. I got a mushroom. Let's go talk to the mayor. Actually, we do have some outdoor stuff, don't we? We got a bench. Which I can't seem to put anywhere. Why can't I place the bench? Well, the heck with it. Hello, Sachalis. What can I do for you? I've collected the 50 piece of hardwood. Well, look at that. You sure are a hard worker, Sachalis. Though I never doubted you. Yeah, you're proving to be pretty reliable around here. It's super helpful. Agreed, and with 50 pieces of hardwood, we can start the bridge repairs. Oh, and take this, Sachalis. You'll be needing it as you do your repairs. Okay, I got a hammer. Now that you're all set. I do love the top hat. I know, and his mustache. I'm sure you'll figure out what repairs you need to do when you get to the bridge. Hi, Chicky. Welcome in. It's so good to see you. I hope you're doing better. I was thinking of you. When I got up from my nap. Obviously not when I was sleeping. I hope you're having a better day than you did this morning. Thanks again for all your help, Sachalis. So we're playing ChillTown here. And this is Sachalis, and we got our little kitten over here. Because she's so cute. So let's go repair the bridge. Yeah, how did everything go today? Oh, we've got it already. Look at that. They finally left. I'm okay. Just in desperate need of distraction. Thank you. You guys have... Oh... Look at me here. Oh, I managed to get a flower. We love you. Of course, we got you. Kana Arowana. Nice. Oh, thank you, Chuck. Burbot. I do love the odd people, though. Normal people are boring. Oh, thanks, Chuck. Oh, you mean Sach. Robin Lynn, you're cute also. Crazy to the core. But not brain. Oh, you guys. So pretty. This game is pretty. Oh. A mega pack sink recipe. Can't get to the shelves. That sucks. Well, but not brain. Aww. Sass is just insane. That's why I watch. It's true, I cannot argue with that. There is no way I can argue with that statement. That is absolutely 100% true. Don't ever change. None of us should ever change. Kitty, kitty. Bug net. Yay, caught a graphium antifoot. Yay, I caught a honeybee. Oh, I caught another one of those. And fishing pole. I mean, change is a certain part of life too. It is. I haven't changed much, but I've definitely changed some. Adaption and if we don't want to hear about none of that. Caught a piranha. Oh my goodness. It's good. I need the money. Caught a rud. When did you leave Paramore? Let's go down here. Oh. Check inside the house. Huh? What do you want? Oh, I've seen pictures of you the mayor sent out. New resident, eh? Not feeling too good as you can tell, so make it quick. What's your name? The name's Minato, and I run this here fishing shop. Now, if you're here to waste my time, or are you interested in buying a fishing rod? I have some fine rods for sale if you're interested. Otherwise, give an old man a space. Cough, cough. Anyone new joining us in ChillTown in the near future? Oh, yes, just like clockwork. I thought with all the racket around these new residents moving in, you'd have your hands full for sure. Even the fish start acting different when they realize new people are on the way. You have talked with the mayor, right? We all get set to work when it's time the newcomers show up. You wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun now, would ya? Hello there. I have some stuff to sell. I could get a fishbowl at this point, or cats. Okay. I want to buy something. So, the wooden rod we got. Colorful rod 1, 2, and 3. I think maybe the purple and red one might be good. Should we spend 600 on it? Yeah. Let's do it. Goodbye. Meh, I don't want to go to work today. Hey, can't stay too long. Choir practice in 13 minutes. Oh, hi, Christian. Thanks for popping in. I appreciate it. Got a koi. Very pretty. Services were longer today. Well, it is Palm Sunday. Caught a black scorpion. Well, it's a good thing I caught the dang thing. We don't need those around. Is that today? Yeah, today is Palm Sunday. Easter is next Sunday. Yeah, yeah, I caught a tench. Thought it was next week. Nope. I do church online because my church actually live streams their service, so I'm able to actually participate and go. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to. Standing on the water, guys. I don't know how it's possible, but I am. I'm stuck. Look at me. All right. What is this? Well, okay. Unstuck. Thank you. Yay. You need to find a new church. I don't want church anymore because the last church I went to banned you because of the tattoos are devil's work. A shake my head is right. What? Oh my gosh. Oh. See, it's people like that that give Christians a bad name. Oh, I cannot believe it. That's terrible. Well, I hope you know, Robin, that I don't believe that. Yeah. My gosh. Tattoos are beautiful. Yeah. No. That's just. Welcome back. Found that last batch you wanted. Great job finding that stunning wildflower. As promised, here's the unique fence designed for you. I'd love for you to build a garden using at least 30 fence segments. This will be a perfect space to showcase the beauty of your newfound wildflower. Let me know when your garden is ready. I don't see that comment, but that's crazy, right? Oh. Do you have live chat on Green Chicky or just top chat? That might be the issue. Yeah. Oh, to build a fence, you need a hammer. If you don't have one yet, try visiting Mika's store. Okay, well, I got 30 gray fence and unlocked the recipe for gray fence. Nice. Hey, what are you doing? Stop it. Do you think we'll be seeing any fresh faces here soon? I get so excited when we get new neighbors. It only seems like yesterday that you stopped off the plane. Well, it wasn't that long ago. It was 4 days ago. I don't have tattoos, but I don't care if you have any, right? Have you noticed the new petunia sprouting this season? They add the sweetest aromas to the air. It will be absolutely perfect to welcome some of our new friends. Be sure to talk with Mayor Otto as soon as you can to make sure your part of our welcoming committee is taken care of. Okay. I didn't know why it was even said. Like, why would tattoos be an issue at all? For real. No kidding. Do you know if anyone is arriving soon? Darn straight they are. Word on the street is we're ready to have a new import of residents moving onto the island any day now. Have you talked with Mayor Otto about that yet? I bet the farm he's going to have a task or two for you before you get here. Thankfully, I don't have a farm. Hee hee, just my shop. welcome. Can I help you? Yeah, I want to sell some stuff. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that, sell that. Sell all of those. I'm gonna keep some of these fish to feed my kitten. Goodbye. No, I wanna be able to sell. I mean, buy. I wanna buy something. Look at, the metal axe recipe. Actually, I wanted to buy, tools all. Oh, look at this. Cheese grilled lobster. Didn't you have the floors? I thought you did. Oh, so much easier than scrolling. Look at that. I can just go up like this. Nope, you didn't. Okay. Who had the flooring? It must have been you. Get a tattoo of you punching the pastor. No, let's not. Welcome back. Can I help you? I want to buy something. Floor. We got a beach shack, so maybe we'll get this one. It's, yeah, 2,200. I just want to buy it. Thank you. And you had walls, too, didn't you? Like wallpapers? No? Okay. Is it the grocery store that has it? No, not really, Nico. You be crazy. We do need a pot for the kitchen. This. Are these wallpapers or just floors? Nope, there's wallpapers as well. So we've got a brick wall. We got this red and white wall. We've got the striped wall. We got a dirty, cracked yellow. Oh, this looks like a floor. Maybe the green one, you think? Let's get this. The Flower Girl has flooring and wallpaper. Oh, all I saw was floor. Shelly has a cute avatar. Aw. Yeah, she does. Bye, Christian. Take care. Have fun at choir practice. Well, I got a floor and a wall, so that should be good. New clothes. Oh, these are all the same ones that were in the... April Honey did the artwork for your avatar. Thank you. I love it. Right? Yeah, I'm gonna hold off, but I am gonna have April do mine and my emotes as well. But I'm gonna hold off on that because, you know, I don't feel like I really need to do it right now. So, when I'm ready to actually, like, put my own branding out there, then I'll do it. Is there a nightstand? There's a TV stand. Well... let's get one of these lamps, just to have one in my house. Now I'm down to $1,200. You see that? It's either April or Becca. It's always one of them. Yeah. Let's go talk to the mayor before it. Oh, that's true. You have a kitty. Yes, I do. We named it Kitty because that was the only suggestion I had. But I think it's cute. Now I need one called Itty and I need one called Bitty. And then we'll have Itty Bitty Kitty. So I hear new residents are moving in. You made yours, kinda. He took my sweet boy. I'm changing it soon. Oh. No. Chucky. Oh. I am so sorry. Oh, you must have heard the news, Seychelles. The island really comes alive when we get word of a new resident. This might be a particularly special occasion for you, actually. Right? I'm too sad to even do voices. Or any inflections. I would be heartbroken. You see, I can't tell you how impressed I was with your handiwork fixing the bridge, so I thought to myself, Seychelles would be the perfect person to serve as lead construction worker. Would that interest you? Sure. Oh, it's grand. I can't believe how great of a teammate you are. Get started, you'll need this. Where to build the residence house? Of course, you'll need the necessary materials. Yep. Since you've been so reliable with all your tasks, go ahead and keep the building permit for as long as you like. Whenever you feel like building more houses, we can welcome a new resident. Okay. I think Chucky needs a hug. Can we get some? Oh my goodness. A lot of stuff fell down here, huh? I'm sorry. I'm gonna look for a little guy. Sorry to drag you down. No, you're not dragging us down. Oh my gosh, Chucky. It's just... You know, we feel for ya. I was offering it. You don't be sorry at all. You didn't drag us down. We just care about ya, that's all. Yeah, we want to see happy. It's a hard day for you, and we all know that. I guess I was just trying to show you that, you know, I'm here for ya. But if you need to lurk, I understand that as well. Just know we're all here for ya, and we all care about ya. Okay? We're all familiar and will always be here for you. That's exactly what it is. There's nothing to feel bad about. Uncle Nico's a good listener. Aw. Yeah. Exactly. Let's put the new house up here. What do you say? This looks like a good spot. Let's put this house here. Yep. Can I put another house here? Oh, I fell off. Nope, I can't. Okay. I still gotta plant my garden. I make fun of Robin a lot, but she's probably okay. Probably. Most likely. We all go through rough times, and we'll all be here to console each other when we need it most. Yep, that's what friends do. Exactly. I'm okay, Nico, because I know it's not malicious. Right? We gotta pet the kitty. Oh, pet the kitty. Okay. Here we go. Actually, I wanted to build this fence. Kitty, you are really in my way here. Okay. Wait. There we go. Yes, you can actually pet the cat. One short. I'm going to be one short on these two, so I might as well just plant it here. There we go. Ten out of ten. Yep. Anytime you can pet the cat, it's 10 out of 10. I have to get my son. Sorry, been on phone with home. He's having some issues. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. That's not a problem. You go take care of your family. I planted all my crops. Wow, you don't say. Well, a deal's a deal. Here's an old keepsake of mine. What do you think? That I think you'll find comes with in quite handy. Watering can. That should help you speed up your watering process. If you ever go out and about exploring on different islands, be sure to bring back any new plants and crops you find to plant. Once they're harvested, you can sell them to me, and I'll make sure they find their way to the residents and tourists of our little town. Good job and happy farming. Alrighty, let's... Oh, man. Alright, let's put the watering can down here. Equip it. We'll equip it here. Oh, I could have equipped it there, too. Okay. Let's chop some trees. Oh, should we see if we can catch this dude now? I can't chop that one. Oh, this is not the right axe. Here we go. Yay! More French fries. So, let's see what I got in my inventory here. I don't know. Oh. You know what we haven't checked in a while is our phone. We have storage. Okay. Phone. Stamps. Okay. Thank you. There we go. Shaking trees to discover hidden surprises and stuff. Oh, wow. Okay. All right. Got quite a few different things now. So let's shake trees. Can I shake these? Nope. I wonder what would happen if I asked Robin to sing Dead or Alive, a very manly song. If I learned the song. But are you a cowboy? Do you ride a steel horse? Heck yeah. Oh, that's right. We ordered stuff. Claim. Claim. All right, let's close it. Let's go into our house. Are you wanted in at least three counties? Catalog. Hey, I bought... There we go. Didn't I buy a floor? I swear I bought a floor. Why does this look purple still? I bought the green wallpaper. Oh, there's my floor. Oh, do I have to actually like place it like this? Wait. Seriously? Oh, what the heck happened? Why is that up there? I have no idea. I have no idea what is going on there. Okay. Oh. Change color. Coming soon. Oh, wait. I didn't want to get rid of my window. I'm not quite sure. We've got a little shelf. Why does it go up like that? I don't know. I know that somebody told me how to do this. Deal with it yourself. Get her sleeping on the chair. I need to get her some kitty stuff. I have no recipes. Look at that. That's crazy. I don't want it to be purple in my house. Give the baby some loves today. Well, oh, deal with it yourself. I see. Oh. All right, what are we doing now? Oh, I'm pretty sure that that house is built. More mushrooms. Yeah, we should be looking around here for like recipes and stuff like that, and I haven't been looking for anything. Oh, that's right. I need to go up here, don't I? I know. I changed direction on you there, kitty. We can. Isn't it over here? Nope. It's up here, isn't it? I have to talk to the mayor. Let's go talk to the mayor, get the new resident in town. Got some French fries. Kind of fits the hairstyle. What? My hairstyle is cute. Hey, Mayor, the house is complete. That's music to my ears, and just in time for her arrival. I got so excited that I took the liberty of booking her ticket once I saw you putting the final touches. Let's head down to the harbor and greet her. All right, let's head on down. Oh, the wallpaper fits the hairstyle. Got it. Hear ye, hear ye. Oh, residents of ChillTown, I have a formal announcement. Who am I kidding? I'm only half as formal as I look. I like her headband. Everyone, welcome to the island, Ella. Let's show her our world-famous ChillTown hospitality. Hello, welcome to ChillTown. Pleasure to meet you. Wow, thank you all. I feel so overjoyed to be here. Now, Ella, Sachalis has done a splendid job of building you a new house. But if you need anything else added to your abode, just let us know, okay? Oh, that sounds wonderful. As a matter of fact, Sachalis, you can add any decorations to houses that you've built yourself whenever you like. We all trust your taste in interior design. You probably shouldn't. So we're excited to see what ideas for home decor you come up with. It'd be my pleasure. My, oh my, I wasn't expecting a personal decorator when I arrived too. Thank you in advance, Sachalis. However you want to spruce things up will be fantastic, I'm sure. Well, enough of logistics. Welcome to ChillTown, Ella. Hooray! Yes. Yay, I got building rewards. Is there a fish down here? There is a seagull on each and every pole. I need to water these plants. Oh, looks like they're all pretty much still watered. Look at them all sparkling. Yeah, they're all still watered. Never mind, I don't need to water the plants. Heck with it. So what do I need to do? Oh, talk to Rosa. All right, Rose, I did it. You're back. I can see you've been hard at work. Your garden looks fantastic with those fence segments. Now let's take it to the next level. Here are the special seeds I prepared for you. Plant them in your garden and let's watch it blossom. Oh. I guess I was supposed to put flowers in there. I didn't put flowers in there. I sure in heck didn't. I planted my garden in there. Yay, got a bug to sell. There's no space left in your pockets. Please clear some space. Yeah, I must have something to sell. My pockets are full. No, cancel. Oh, I have a lot of wood. Can I sell the coin? I can sell the coin. Do I? Yeah, I probably do need wildflowers. I suppose I can sell those. Okay. My time in Porsche has the best flower seller. So cute. Oh, really? Cute. Yay, there, now I'm catching the bugs. Try again. Oh, I wonder how I increase my backpack. Hang on. Wait. No, there's a whole nother spot over here. Shake some trees while I'm here. Oh, I can't. Now, well, I got the shovel out, evidently. Yay! There we go. Let's go talk to Dew. Mayor Otto is right, Sachalis. You really have a knack for building. Thanks. Hey, what is this? What is this? A lamp recipe? I can make my own lamps now? That's awesome. That's a game I haven't played. Yay, caught a bug. Yay, caught another bug. Lots of bugs out today. Let's go bug catching. Wait, I thought I saw a bug over here. Oh, I did. Yay! Cute little kitty. Pick up those French fries. Let's go visit the new resident in her house that I built her. It's not on this one. It's over here. Want to see her nice empty house that she's grateful for? She doesn't even have a bed. Do. That's how you know you're the least favorite child. Oh. There's something so satisfying about finding the perfect throw pillow or picture frame. It's like completing a little puzzle. It sure is. Do you have anything else to say? I always find myself drawn to soft colors and textures when I'm decorating. They make me feel so calm and peaceful. Well, I'm glad. Not even two syllables. Oh, I like do. Pick up a shell, pick up the French fries. I know it's softwood, but you know what? It'll just always be French fries to me. They just look like French fries. I cannot help myself. Oh, I must have planted a wildflower. Evidently, I don't have to plant them in my garden. I can just plant them anywhere. Good to know. Good to know. Yay, catching all the bugs, gonna make some money. Gotta make the money. Let's go sell what I got, empty my bag out. Welcome, can I help you? I have stuff to sell. Sell all. Sell all. Sell. Sell all. Sell. Sell. Sell all. Sell. 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 Yay! Cleared out my bag. Goodbye. I am gonna have so much dang fun decorating. All right, so I don't know how you're supposed to get up here, but I'm not feeling good. What? Why? What happened? What happened? What happened to me? Oh, so you can just plant like this. There's no place to plant. We're just gonna plant wildflowers. Okay. Here we go. I think they'll grow without watering them, but I think they just grow better. We're gonna test this theory. We're gonna water these ones down here, and we're not gonna water the other ones. We'll see if they grow anyway. Those are all still shiny. This needs to be watered. There we go. All right, let's check where we're at here. Stamps. Oh, we got two of them. We got this one. I don't know what this is. Builder's permits or something? All right, let's go. Well, it's too late to go see the mayor's office, but something happened to me over here and all of a sudden I didn't feel good. I don't know what it was. Did I get like stung by a bee or something? Is that what happened to me? It was so weird. Such a weird, odd thing. I think I did get something else to sell, but I have something to sell. Yeah, here's a butterfly. And that's it, I think. So weird. So odd. Your garden is a masterpiece. I want to introduce you to some additional fence designs. Okay. Well, I already knew about those, but these are really pretty. I like those. Low flower bed, high flower bed. White wood fence door, brown wood fence. Hey, Sarah, welcome in. So good to see you. I hope you're doing well today. Guys, if you don't know Sarah, you should go and subscribe to her. No, she is awesome. Ooh, I got flower pots. Doing all right, just figured I'd come say hello. Hello, lovelies. Hi, Sarah. So excited. Always feel so honored to have you guys, you know, drop in. So this is my ChillTown and here's my little character. We have a white kitty running around here somewhere. I'm not sure where, but it's somewhere around here. Maybe it went to bed. I'm not sure. But I do have some outdoor stuff I can put down here. Whoa, hello. This thing is... No. There. Can they change the color of it? Evidently not. It's my little garden. I'm gonna put my little pots out here. There's a little hedge square I can put over here somewhere. Oh wow, that thing's huge. I'm like, that thing is ginormous. Oh, I should have probably put a tree around it. Well, whatever, I'll figure it out. So yeah, we're trying out this new game called ChillTown. Oh my gosh, I have been streaming for a very long time. It must be because we're having like winter storm outside all day today. I don't know how many inches of snow we've gotten so far, but it's a lot. So let's take our cute little behinds to bed. And we are probably gonna end the stream after I sleep. Because I just don't like to sleep during the nighttime. I gotta figure out how it is that I... hello, Sachalis. Come to the town hall to meet me for a moment. I have some information for you. I guess. I want to change the windows, but I don't know how. Let's go see what that's about, and then we'll end the stream. I gotta go figure out what the mayor wants. Crazy. Oh, look. More french fries. I mean, it was so important he called me. I've got to go check it out. Is it possible to upgrade the houses I built? Oh! I cannot get enough of your ambitious personality, Sachalis. It's infectious. And absolutely, we'd all be grateful for any additions you want to make to the houses you built. Yes, go ahead. Build to your heart's content, Sachalis. All you need is the sufficient materials with your builder's permit. You can build whenever you like. Oh, before you dash off, how about you go and check in on Ella at our resident service care center? Our resident service center inside Town Hall. Thanks again for all you did to welcome her to ChillTown. So, whatever, I don't know. I've decided to make her our resident services manager. She's proved herself to be a true ace when it comes to juggling administrative tasks. So I thought, why not make her the lifeline for our residents' needs? I mean, kind of got a point there. Can't argue with that. Anywho, she's got some vital nuggets about new program we're implementing, and I think she'll do a better job explaining it than I. Alrighty, guys. I think we're gonna wait till next time to discover all of that. So I'm gonna leave the stream here. But we'll put on our ending one. There we go. Thank you for a great stream. Have a good night. Oh, you too. You too, Chuck. All the love and hugs to you and to everybody. Just remember, guys, to take care of yourself. Take care of your family next. And then take care of each other. And I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day. And I believe, if I am not mistaken, I think that Riley may have just started streaming. Oh, she's not yet. But she's going to be in a few seconds here. So, maybe we will check out. We'll check out, okay, she's going live in 2 minutes. So, let's all head over there. I will give you the, I'll give you the link. Hang on. Good, it's muted. Has she started already? She might have started already. Hang on. Well, I'm just gonna share it with you anyway, okay? So let's go raid Riley. Here's the link to her live stream. And when you get over there, guys, just do hashtag Sasha Raid, obviously, right? And I will see you all over there. Thanks again so much, guys. Take care.